Justin here, Ozark Mountain Outdoor Adventures, and it's opening day at Missouri deer rifle season, so stay with us. Let's see what we can get. Well, guys, had this one come in. It basically was up there sniffing the stand and just letting it go, and then it got spooked. Had another one come in, and it was kind of one of them now or never type things. So this is what I got. Ended up being just a little button, but a little more meat for the freezer, and tried taking another shot at another deer that was sitting here, and I think I nailed some brush, because as you can see, I have limited shooting lanes, and let's see if we can't get another one here soon. All right, guys, got the deer out of the woods. Now we're gonna go load up Alex deer, and then we have to go to the CWD testing. Then it's time to clean them. Stay with us.
Is that your dash cam?
For now. Yeah. All right, about yourself. There's a button, and then a eight.
I'm not planning on it. I'll probably cut the rack off, but I'm not going to keep it.
Place
to
take them out, they're
going to
cut it.
Yeah.
But if not, then you're
gonna
you just want to circle around, follow the phone around, back side up the pavilion, that'd be a shame to take this
job. Yeah, thank you.
I'll be doing that myself here in a minute. Yep, I'm right there. I'm here now. So, we just got the call. 11-year-old Luke got his first deer. So, we're gonna go out, retrieve it, and see what he's got, see how happy he is. I think we got a happy mama over here, too. Show her off, bud. Sure, show it off.
Well, there it is.